All right, guys, this is day 56, and I'm excited. I got 4 more days left. I'm at 143. I'm feeling good. This is what it looks. I'm feeling great. My 5 tips for the week, I guess, are I drink distilled or filtered water. I do jump on my trampoline all the time. I have MSM that I take, or I would suggest for you guys if you're having a headache while you're fasting, take MSM and don't forget your water rituals. You have got to get the toxins out of you. I do weekly weights. I never weigh myself every day because it's very discouraging if you don't lose weight. You know, so don't do that every day because you'll be upset and want to quit. Because it stays on your mind and your mind starts to take over a little bit. I do weekly prizes. I'll buy myself some jewelry or an outfit. You know, that's why I got the swimming suit. And so I do that. And this is gonna sound crazy, but extra deodorant, okay? Because you're letting off toxins through your skin, so you can get really smelly. So I take I'm at home most of the time, so I take, you know, a couple of baths a day. You know, extra deodorant. If you're at work, I would get some baby wipes or something like that. But yeah, definitely bring the extra baby wipes, deodorant, and drink a lot of water just in case your throat gets dry because that makes your breath smell bad too. So other than that, come on guys, let's fast. You know, even if you're not fasting, you can still contact me at Lola Loves to Snack. You don't have to be fasting only to be my friend. And even if you get off the fast, doesn't mean you have to quit talking to me. I'm not going to disown you or anything like that. So come on, you know, the summertime is coming. What you going to do when it's getting hot? You know you're going to want to take your clothes off. And if you're a little chubby, you're a little apprehensive most of the time. So come on, let's do this fast. You don't need gastric bypass. You don't need that other thing that they do. Just stop eating. Because even if you have the gastric bypass, it's all in your head. You're still going to want to eat. So you might as well do it on your own and save that money, okay? Save the money, just stop eating, all right? All right, guys, I got 4 more days left. I don't know how I'm gonna do the recording, if I'm gonna just do it, wait till Sunday, because I'm gonna keep fasting. It might be different type of fast, but I'm still gonna be fasting because I got a lot of weight I still wanna lose. So I guess I'll see you on Sunday, all right? Bye-bye, come fast with me. Lola Loves to Snack, hit me up.